Hello. So I've been home for about 2.5 weeks now, which has been really good. I've reorganized my pin board and put my pins from my trip to Tokyo and Disneyland, California on them. Totally reorganized it and everything, and I've got some traders and stuff, although I won't really be able to do any online trading because I'm going to leave those pins here. I'm also revamping how I packed. Instead of taking my big roller bag, I am taking a 55-liter backpack. Maybe once I've packed it, I'll show you guys all of that, but I don't really know yet because I haven't packed yet. And I leave for Seattle on Tuesday. Today is Thursday the 3rd. I leave on Tuesday the 8th to go to Seattle for a few days to see my friend, and then I go back to Hilston. Yeah, so I thought I would show you my pins and my traders. So this is my newly organized pin board, and I've actually got space on it, which is really cool. But I just wanted to reorganize it because when I tried to put my pins on from my two Disney trips I've taken in 2018, everything just didn't fit, so I reorganized everything, which I'm really happy with. So I'm just going to do a complete pin collection. So I've reorganized the pins quite a bit. So along the top, I've got all of my collections. So I've got the nesting dolls, which we have Snow White, Cinderella, Alice, Tinkerbell, Aurora, the three fairies, Mary Poppins, Ariel, Belle, Tiana, Merida, Rapunzel, Anna, and Elsa. Then we've got these princess crests, which are from a mystery box. I've got a video of me unboxing some of these on my channel. So we've got Snow White, Ariel, Cinderella, Belle, Tiana, Rapunzel, Pocahontas, Mulan, Jasmine, and Aurora. Then along the top here, I've got the 60th anniversary for Disneyland mystery collection. So we've got Snow White, Cinderella, Alice, Tinkerbell, Aurora, Ariel, Beauty and the Beast, and Rapunzel. And then over here in this corner, we've got another group that came from a mystery box. I've also got a video of me unboxing some of these, and we've got Cinderella, Belle, Ariel, Jasmine, Tiana, and Rapunzel. There are two others from this collection. I believe they are Snow White and Aurora, but I didn't mind not having those, so I don't have them. Then the only other organization that I've really put into the board, other than just finding space, I've got all of my Christmas pins here. So we've got this one with Grumpy that says Ho Ho No. We've got this one that says Holiday Around the World, Epcot. And then on the inside it says Epcot Holiday Around the World 2017, because that's the year I was there. It's got a Christmas tree with Pluto. Then we've got this pin that says Winter Wishes 2017, and it's a snow globe. Then we've got this Very Merry Christmas Party pin. And then these are also a Very Merry Christmas Party pin. So I believe all of these, except the Grumpy one, were limited edition. I'll post the haul where I talk more specifically about the pins in the cards, and then we can look. And then I also have all of my pins from Tokyo in kind of one section of the board. So we've got this pin, which says Celebrate Tokyo Disneyland Grand Debut July 10th, 2018 for the 35th celebration. I wasn't there for that, but this pin was on sale, and I was there during the 35th anniversary. We've got Ariel, this little mini Dumbo pin, another Ariel pin, Pooh's Honey Hunt, this pin, which is of a character from the Sinbad ride, another 35th anniversary pin, a Halloween pin because I was there during Halloween, King Triton's concert, the Tokyo Disney Resort Tower of Terror pin, these four pins, which I won at a Booze Bazaar. So all of those pins are from Disneyland Tokyo and Tokyo DisneySea. And then I'll walk you through the rest of the pins, which aren't in any particular position. It's more just about finding space for them. So we have this stained glass Rose from Beauty and the Beast, that's from Walt Disney World. We've got this great autograph book where if you open it, the signatures are in the sides. You have Donald Duck, Chip, Minnie Mouse, Daisy Duck, Dale, Goofy, Mickey Mouse, and Pluto. Then we've got Guardians of the Galaxy Mission Breakout, which is from Disneyland, California. We've got this genie hugging Aladdin and Jasmine and Abu for the 25th anniversary of Aladdin. We've got this Disneyland Resort pin, which I got in Disneyland, California. This Ross pin from Monsters, Inc. This Disneyland pin, which I think is really cool when you open it. It's got little tickets inside of it. Then over here, we've got this Doug pin, and it has three sayings. It says, "I have been very good today," "Squirrel," and "I have just met you and I love you." Got this great Anna and Elsa pin. Got this pin that says, "Bone Daddy," with Jack Skellington, this really cute Dumbo pin, Disneyland 60th anniversary pin that I bought. This is Beast from the anniversary collection that the Disney Store did, where they released them for 10 weeks. He was one of those, as was this Zero, as was this Genie, this Quasimodo from Hunchback of Notre Dame, and this John Smith and Pocahontas and Nala and Simba. We're all from that same releasing of pins. Also over here, we've got this really cool Mickey Black forward looking pin, this pin that says Official Conscience, and then inside we've got Jiminy Cricket, got this great Moana pin, this pin that says We Scare Because We Care, Hakuna Matata. We've got this great Sully pin where his stomach is fuzzy but the top of it's worn away because I think I used to pet him a lot as a kid. Got this Wreck-It Ralph pin, Pirates of the Caribbean, We Once the Redhead. Also got this pin that is a Snow White 80th anniversary pin. So we've got Snow White and her prince here, but then on the top it's the Evil Queen with the box. We've got this great Slinky Dog pin with his little springy inside. Then we've got Tiana. This one was a Christmas present actually this year, as was this Pocahontas was also a Christmas present this year. We've also got this Boo, Nick, and Judy Hopps from Zootopia. This is my other Zootopia pin. It's Nick and Judy running through the city, which is really cute. I've got this pin, which is Peter holding onto his shadow. I also have the card, which was signed, and that was for the 65th anniversary of Peter Pan being released. Got this pin, which is the Cave of Wonders, and then when you open it, it's Aladdin riding his carpet. And then it says Aladdin 25th anniversary. Got a Flight of Passage pin. I've got this great Tower of Terror pin, so we've got Donald, Mickey, and Goofy looking very scared. Then we've got Woody, Bullseye, and Jessie. Then these three pins are from a park pack that Riley got me for, I think, my birthday 1 year, but I don't remember. So we've got Ariel looking at a dingle hopper with Flounder. We've got this great stained glass one of Ariel transforming into a human. And then we've got this one of Ursula looking very evil surrounded by fish. We've also got this Aladdin pin with Aladdin and Jasmine riding on a carpet. Rapunzel and Flynn Rider slash Eugene. Got this great Ariel sketch pad. This little cute Ariel, this very cute Anna hugging Olaf and Elsa when they're kids. It looks like it's a snow globe. Down here we've got these three that are all couples. We've got Ariel and Eric, Beauty and the Beast, and Tiana and Naveen as frogs. Then up here we've got one of the Once Upon a Time pins, which I had somebody send to me from California. So we have Ariel and Ursula on one side, and Ariel and Eric on the other. Got this great Dopey pin with his little eyes that are gems. This pin that's the castle, and then when you open it, it's a picture of Walt. And then it says, it's kind of fun to do the impossible, Walt Disney. We've got this inside out pin, so it spins around. It says, today I'm feeling, and then you can spin this to do all of the emotions. So we've got anger, we have fear, sadness, disgust, and joy. Got this very cute baby Winnie the Pooh. This is the Little Mermaid Ariel's Undersea Adventure. And we've got, I'm really a mermaid. Then we've got another mini collection, where I've got these four location pins, which are all limited edition of 1100. Mount Olympus, Corona, Atlantica, and Agrabah. And I have this pin, which is Tinkerbell with the castle, and it spins around. It's got different looking firework. Got this very cute Ariel pin. Have this very cute Kanga and Roo silhouette pin. This Disneyland Paris pin. This Dumbo bottle cap pin. This Pocahontas pin that just says Pocahontas 1995. Then we've got this very classic, pretty big faced Mickey. Mickey playing as a St. Louis Cardinal. We've got this pin, which I really like. It's his fairest one of all. And then when you open it, it's a mirror. And then the last group of pins I haven't showed you yet are this really cute up pin where the balloons are these little beads, which are really cute. This one that says Disneyland Resort and the balloons are kind of like rubbery. Then this great one that says Walt Disney Day. This really cute blustery day pin where Pooh has got his little umbrella. Then we have this pin for my first ever visit to Walt Disney World in 2000, and this pin that I traded for, which I really like. It looks like a ticket to Disneyland. So it is now January 4th, and I've actually just purchased these two pins as well from the Disney store. So it's this sweater with Mickey heads on it and this Mickey head peppermint candy cane. So those are all of my pins. I'm really happy with how my pin board looks right now, but of course I'm always on the hunt for more. And now I'm going to show you my traders. So these are my first two traders. It's Arendelle and Neverland location pins. They go with those Mount Olympus, Corona, Atlantica, and Agrabah pins. They're both limited edition of 1100. Then we've got these five, which are all hidden Mickey pins. So we've got a Mulan, and we've got this little Tiana one, this Jasmine one, Cinderella, and then Tinkerbell in the castle. This is my favorite one of these, but I'd be very willing to trade any of them. My last traders are these guys, which are zodiac signs, which I wanted to collect all of them, but I just can't find them and I'm not that fussed on them. So I think I'm just gonna trade them to other people and maybe help them finish their collections if anybody wants them. But so I've got Libra Goofy, Aquarius Mickey, Pisces Ariel, Taurus Eeyore, and this Sagittarius Centaur. So that's my complete Disney pin collection. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll be posting more videos from Australia once I'm back there. Thanks so much, bye.